My name is Officer Lim. I'm a patrolman for Tewksbury Police, and I've been on since 2021. I always wanted to be a police officer when I was younger, but I was never in the field. I was a business owner for about 12, 13 years. Around 2018, 2019, there was a lot of things going on in the world where police were just hated upon, and the respect for police went down the drain. I knew for a fact that communities needed policing to make communities thrive. So that's what really pushed me, just to do my part to try and make a difference in communities. So I attended the Lowell Police Academy, and I graduated in 2021 at 39 years old. A month after graduating, I turned 40. So I'm one of the older ones. I'll start that way from Power Company. As a department, where our officers are very engaged in the community. And no matter what type of call we respond to, we always show empathy in all the calls we go to, no matter how big or small. I would have never thought that I'd be in this position. My wife actually got me to pursue this career. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here today. I'm able to do what I've grown to love, and that's be a police officer.